Welcome to the commencement ceremony for one of Clarke County School District's finest, the Clarke Central High School Senior Class of 2019. To the graduates, we, Clarke Central Administrative Team, offer you our most sincere congratulations to each of you. We extend these congratulations to your parents, guardians, families, and friends for the roles in fostering you to your success. We also congratulate the faculty and staff who gave you the knowledge and support walking beside you on the journey to this great moment. It is a proud day for all of us. As we go through this ceremony, let us continue to reflect on this major milestone. Thank you.
Good afternoon. Let us all stand. Please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Now, remain standing for the national anthem.
Good afternoon. Welcome to the commencement ceremony for Clarke Central High School Senior Class of 2019. We have gathered today to celebrate the accomplishments of the students who have completed the requirements for graduation from this institution of higher learning. Graduation is a time of ending one stage in life and starting another. It's a time of reflection and a time of renewal. It's a time when we move from childhood into adulthood. We have labored, we have toiled. We have been faithful and worked hard, and now we will receive our reward when we walk across the stage to receive our high school diploma. Thanks to all who come out to witness this memorable event in our lives. Your presence is noteworthy and serves as evidence of how much you care about us. Special thanks to our teachers and family members for encouraging us, motivating us, and inspiring us to aim higher than we ever could alone. Your influence in our lives has made a significant impact on us. We couldn't have made it here to this point without your support and constant guidance. To my classmates, we've made it. Now, enjoy selections from our senior chorus group. Thank you.
We were sad, but it was Good evening. Graduation is a time when the people who are near and dear to us come together to join, share, and celebrate the festive event. Today, several special guests have converged here at this location to be with us. Please stand as I call or acknowledge you. Dr. Demond Means, Superintendent of Schools. We'd like to acknowledge all Clarke County District Office Cabinet members at this time. If there are any District Office Administrators, please stand as I call your name. Dr. Don Myers, Mr. Dexter Fisher, Ms. Lynn Duke, Mr. Brandon Gaskins, Ms. Claire Suggs, and Dr. Serona Thomas. We are grateful and thankful for our school board members. Will the members of the Clarke County School District please stand as I call your name? Greg Davis, District 1. Dr. Francis Berry, District 2. Linda Davis, District 3. Jared Ruiz Bybee, District 4. Dr. Cara Dykeman, District 5. Charles Worthy, District 8. Dr. Lakeisha Gant, District 7. John A. Knox, District 8. Dr. Tawana Maddox, District 9. As we celebrate the CCHS Senior Class of 2019, we'd like to thank those who are retiring from our school. We thank you for your service. Retiring this year, we have Ms. Joy Sapp, mathematics teacher, and Dr. Sheila Dunham, assistant principal. We also pause to remember two of our classmates who are no longer with us, Charmel Barnett and Kate Jones. They will always be a part of us. We are thankful for their parents for joining us on the stage. Finally, we pause to publicly thank and recognize all of the parents and guardians of the graduating seniors. Will all of the parents and guardians please stand? Thank you for your support and guidance. Thank you.
Good evening. Families, parents, teachers, friends, my fellow members of the class of 2019, good afternoon. My name is Valeria Garcia Pozo, and it is my honor to address you as the salutatorian for Clarke Central High School. For 4 years, it's been my dream to stand in front of you today and give this speech, so this moment is truly a dream come true. It is difficult for me to pretend I have some secret magic formula for success, that I have new words of wisdom that haven't somehow been expressed before on a platform like this. Clarke Central High School has taught me countless things, and something I realized pretty early on was that nobody has things 100% figured out. Nobody has their life together completely. But what I've also learned is that in the areas where we find ourselves lacking, there's sure to be someone in the Clarke Central High School community, a teacher, a counselor, a classmate, a friend, who will step in and make sure we have the support we need. I want to emphasize a word to you again, community, a unified body of individuals, Merriam-Webster. Clarke Central High School, this community, unified. Consider the vast racial, socioeconomic, gender, and sexual diversity in the group of 1,700 students walking the halls each day. To think of ourselves as unified can be a difficult task, but the experience I have had, which I hope holds true for all of you, is that this aspect of our school has taught me to value diversity. In my classes, in the cafeteria, on this campus, there are people from all walks of life. We all have the opportunity to succeed, but that looks different for all of us. For some of us sitting in these chairs, getting ready to walk across the stage, having a high school diploma on your resume as you apply for your first job is success. For others, it's being the first one in your family to go to college or to join the military. For still others, it's getting into an Ivy League school. These are the paths we have chosen for ourselves. And being at Clarke Central has made me realize that all of these paths are valid. All of these paths are useful. As I move on, I will know the benefits of a community where different races and identities are not only tolerated, but accepted and celebrated. It is my hope that all of you will know this too. This is not something you get at every school. Walking across this stage is the culmination of 4 years of overcoming. We have overcome. We have overcome loss, that of friends, that of parents. We have overcome struggles in our physical health as well as our mental health. We have overcome too many social and academic difficulties to count. Changes in teachers, changes in administration. We have overcome poverty and immigration barriers. We have picked ourselves up by the bootstraps and charged forward through it all. Not all of us have shared all of these experiences, but we are unified in the fact that we completed our 4 years here and we didn't give up. I firmly believe that not giving up is due in large part to this community. My sophomore year, I lost my mom, and I felt more alone than I'd ever been. School became a place where everything was normal, even if everything else in my life was not. The love and support I received from this community, classmates I hadn't talked to in years at the funeral, teachers letting me take things at my own pace, counselors always available, these things gave me strength. This school working as a support system during this crucial time gave me the strength I needed to continue. It gave me the tools I needed to eventually end up here. And though what we need may vary, I know I'm not the only student to receive this level of support and attention. Make no mistake, Clarke Central has its fair share of problems. We are not a perfect community. We are not a perfect institution. But it is knowing that fact that will continue to propel us forward. When we are met with challenges, we do not stop. If we fail a test, if we fail a class, if we fail each other, we look to our community. If we need help or support, we turn to our community. We ask, what are our options? This mindset, that anyone can overcome their circumstances, is one of the most important things you can learn outside the classroom. We've learned to roll with the punches. We've learned to keep moving on. I will eternally be grateful for my time spent here and the lessons I've learned. It takes a village to raise a child, and Clarke Central High School has been invaluable in raising all of us. Thank you.
Keep Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Andrew Caldwell, and like Valeria, this has always been a dream of mine, so I am very humbled to speak in front of you today. I'm gonna try and make this short and sweet because, let's be real, nobody wants to see my big old head on the Jumbotron for too long. Yeah. 4 years ago, we stepped through the doors of Clarke Central, wide-eyed and exuberant, ready to take a big bite out of high school. We had been told the foundation for the rest of our lives would continue to be built throughout the next 4 years. And what happened? They stuck us in cramped trailers that nearly flooded every time it rained. Remember all the mud?
Yes.
Remember that one girl that fell in the mud? But even with the mud, the smells, and those bathrooms, the foundation that we were promised had begun. Our physical foundation started out slippery and temporary, but our supportive and academic foundation was strong. We've been at Clarke Central 4 years now, 4 years for us to move forward, to grow. Some things may not have been perfect, but sometimes foundations are rock solid, and sometimes they are messy. Sometimes the water runs smoothly and clearly. Sometimes the water is a questionably cloudy white color, like the one coming out of the second floor West Wing fountains. But in the case of our senior class, Clarke Central is the foundation of our stories. Even as you go off to do whatever you do, remember where you came from. Remember the foundation Clarke Central has laid. These past 4 years have been hard work. It has not been easy. These past 4 years have been flawed and messy. Life is messy. Life means taking chances. Go do something you are scared of doing. Miss Lehman and Miss Scholey performed in the school musical for the first time just a few weeks ago. I sang so off-tune moments ago in the choir in front of all of you. Go do something you are scared of doing. Dare to be a part of something bigger than yourself. When you think about it, this is the last time we are all together in one building. If you step back through the doors of Clarke Central, you will need a visitor's pass. Look around you. Enjoy this moment. This is the last time we, as the whole class of 2019, will be together. I encourage you to look around and think of those who are here today. Think of those who are not. We as a school, as a family, have suffered great loss. Trammell would be smiling that shiny smile he had, hyping up everyone around him, thrilled to be getting out of this place. Kate, you know she'd be in Nike shorts and a t-shirt under her robe, probably Snapchatting while I give this speech. Kate and Trammell, they are with us this evening, celebrating right alongside us. Remember them today. If I can tell you anything of value today, it's that as you move forward, hold on to those you care about. Hold on to each other. You all hold a special place in my heart. Because the truth is, you don't want to live your life alone. And let's be honest, life's not as much fun that way. We need each other. To those who have felt alone, to those who have been under the controlling influence of your parents, guardians, teachers, now is your chance to break free and make your own choices. We have so much we can reinvent. Ourselves, our relationships, our path, the focus of our lives, and still stay true to who we are. Throw yourself into the things you love. Don't sell yourself short. Don't let anyone define your limits. Stay grounded and keep your head held high. Life is not about how many times you fall down and you're beaten up. It's about how many times you stand up out of that mud and are brave and you keep going. As Miss Glenn would say, look somebody in the eye and tell somebody you love them. Give your teachers and your families the biggest hugs today. Live a courageous life. Whether it's college, the workforce, serving our country, live a courageous life. Above all, hold on to who you are. fight for who you are. Never ever compromise on being anything other than yourself. Hold on to your values, your foundation. Anything else is a waste. Because of our time at Clarke Central, because of the formidable foundation we have been given, we are all uniquely prepared to face the world. Remember that what makes you different is what makes you great, and what makes you different makes you a Clarke Central gladiator. Remember who you are and where you came from. Remember that Clarke Central High School will always welcome you home. Congratulations, class of 2019. We did it!
Good afternoon. Graduates, on behalf of our Board of Education, our superintendent, Dr. Damond Means, district leaders, family, friends, faculty, and staff, it is an honor to stand before you as the proud principal of Clarke Central High School for your commencement ceremony. The young women and men seated here, all 338, have accomplished a significant milestone in their lives. We come here today to honor them, to recognize their achievements, to celebrate their journey thus far, and to remind them once again how much we admire their talents. And while we pause to reflect on all the experiences that have brought us to this moment, we also look ahead with confidence, assured that we have positioned them for much success on their journeys. Today's ceremony marks the first year that I participated in a graduation ceremony as a principal, but I'm proud to say that I sat in your same space just 28 short years ago. And while I anticipate the graduation of my very own children in a few years, this 2019 graduation ceremony takes on an extra special meaning for me. Graduates, you and I both owe a debt of gratitude to my predecessors, Dr. Robbie Hooker and Ms. Marie Uran, as they spent the past 3 years strengthening the foundation of a great school we've all come to know and love. But let me also say this, I am extremely blessed to experience this culminating event with you and your families. In every high school, leadership of the senior class is essential. For better or for worse, the character and personality of the seniors will prove contagious. The seniors set a tone and they set an example. Lucky for me that the tone you set right from the start was positive, affirming, welcoming, and inspiring. In short, everything we want our school to be. I look at Andrew Caldwell, our valedictorian, and admire his commitment to excellence as displayed during the 9th and 10th grade honors night, as well as his willingness to tutor other students in preparation for the SAT. Valeria Garcia-Poser and her performance in the high school musical.
Academy Award, Gabriella.
Jameson Ms. Dozer and his high honors and acceptance into the military academies. The Summerall twins for their playmaking abilities in the classroom and on the football field. Flora Electric for her dominance on the volleyball court. Haviland Ford and Kenya Gresham for cheering us on to victory. And Ricky Riley Smith, well, as you know, Ricky Bobby, for being Ricky Bobby. These are just a few examples, but I've been truly inspired by each of you for your perseverance, your commitment, and for being gladiator strong, which has allowed you to be recognized during this momentous occasion. We look forward to hearing great things from you in the future. Whatever path you choose to take in life, please, please make sure you never ever forget our school motto, glads are grads. Graduates, leaders, achievers, decision makers, striving for success. Congratulations, gladiators, and as always, go glads. Clarke Central High School, class of 2019, please stand. By the authority vested in me as principal of Clarke Central High School, I do hereby certify the students present have completed the prescribed requirements set forth by the State Board of Education and the Clarke County School District Board of Education. Dr. Means, I respectfully request that their diplomas be released for distribution and all rights granted thereto. Dr. Means, please join me at the podium, sir.
Thank you, Dr. Hoff. I will be brief. As Andrew said, I don't think people want to see my head as well. To the parents, family, and friends in attendance for this wonderful celebration today, I want to express our true gratitude as a school district for allowing us to work with your graduate. We truly appreciate the opportunity to partner with you. The partnership between school and family is sincere in our school district, and we appreciate the opportunity you've given us. To the members of the class of 2019, I would like to formally congratulate you on your accomplishment today. Now, I only have one piece of advice to you, just one, and that is to dream big. Whatever you decide to do next, please dream big. Don't allow critics to stand in your way. Don't allow people who will tell you you may not be able to accomplish it to stand in your way, because you are a gladiator, you are a proud gladiator, and you have this entire community behind you as you accomplish great things. Is that right, community? Dr. Hoff, I declare the students before me are indeed graduates of the Clarke Central High School. The presentation of diplomas may commence.
Charles Robert Dahl. Anaya Lanier Willis. Isaac Henry Schmidt. Kenya Lauriana Gresham. Aaron Marissa Powell. Robert Dean Agnew. Anna Carmen Aldridge. Nikia Shamari Nalay Anderson. Andrea Aramburo. Yahaira Carolina Araujo. Charles Arriaga. Tyra Kiesha Bailey. Montavik Martha LaTroy Bankston. Ashley Jan Bannister. Sandra Barcinas. Ezekiel Octavius Barnes. Anaya Lakia Barnett. Myquarian Deontay Arnold. Tyreek Brandon Barnett. Tiana Kiera Barnett. Xavier Marquez Barnett. Kelsey Barnett. Stefan Rayshon Barrow. Keelan Isaiah Bell. Jaden Lamarck Bitley. Lamoris Dontavius Phillips. Angelique Erica Blacksmith. Rachel Corinne Knoll. Benjamin Borquez Aguinaga. Demetria Tamikiera Bowles. Shalisha Latelia Boswell. Rachel Eileen Bothy. Alexandra Kiera Bowman. Naya Janae Brightwell. Jensen Joanne Brink. Sabrina Astrid Briones. Asia Jamari Brown. Cassandra Alexis Brown. Jeanette Parker Brown. Marlos Delvecchio Brown Jr. Tyler Alfonso Bryant. India Faith Burgess. Ian Robert Burns. Jordan Ariana Butler. Jordan Michael Butler. Jadira Cabrera. Vicente Calderon. Alondra Castillo. Orlando Negrete Castillo. Camila Patricia Castillo Pena. Jai Hunter Chambers. Nine Chamorro. Tierra Denise Chappelle. Neil Austin Chavis. Hayman Cross Churchwell. Jadarius Deshaun Clarke. Adrian Dolores Clarke. Esme Sean Clarke. Xavier Thomas Coates. Carlos Cobos Corbo. Stephen Alexander Kofer. Mishai Rayshon Coleman. Jalen Rashawn Collins. Jessica Graham Collins. Shelby Lee Cook. Cedrica Brianna Cooper. Mahogany Kyrie Cooper. Jaikiria Laquana Kiera Crawford. JoJo Jesse Crawfee. Christopher Cruz Pelcastre. Willie Angel Cuatlao Cortez. Yahaira Cuevas Nunez. Jaden Kinston Culver. Joshua DeAndre Daniel. Zenobia Tassiana Daniel. Shakinity Kalia Davenport. Edmund Houston Davis. Fatima Naomi Ali Davis. Patricia LeJay Davis. Zyquavius T. Deadweiler. Zakiria Ayana Dean. Isabella Anthony DeMarco. Angel Manuel Diaz. Giovanni Diaz. Stacy Danielle Dillard. Graham Thomas Dodson. Zachary Griffin Donegan. Ashley Marie Doss. Zakiria Imani Dowdy. Ashton Elizabeth Drain. Jacob Michael Dula. Micaiah LaFay Dunn.
Bria Joanne Eccles. Jamia Brianna Eccles. Zaria Tierra Eccles. Shakara Larika Edwards. Shakira Larika Edwards. Coles Brendan Ellers. Juntavith Jamil Elders. Jocelyn L. Librasas Larasas. Shakara Habri Ellison. Kelijah Kendrea Evans. Joseph Manuel Fabregas. Colin Michael Faust. Ebony Simone Faust. Jonathan David Fleming. Michaela Tyree Fleming. Eduardo Flores. Zuri Sadai Flores. Haviland Ford. Tamar Danielle Ford. Tamar Danielle Ford. Darisha Michelle Foster. Phoenicia Rachel Foster. Kiara Ansley Foster. Manaya Anicia Foster. Chad Deshaud Freeman. Kelly Marie Fulford. Elijah Lincoln Hall Gable. Marissa Gona. Donovan Gardner. Amarion Tacorian Garrett. Elizabeth Virginia Gaskill. Noah Gay. Alexis Sky Gibbons. Yvette Gonzalez. Teresa Guadalupe Gonzalez. Destiny Shanye Goodman. Marissa Clay Goodwin. Zacharias Khalif Grant.
Granados Garcia. Killian McCabe Griffin. Jennifer Ruiz Guzman. Teresa Caitlin Hall. Ariana Lorraine Hamilton. Vanity Charmaine Hancock. Kylie Shay Hannah. Jamaris Daquan Hart. Shayla Trenise Haynes. Keenan Tavares Henderson. Deshaun A. Hensley. Eduardo Hernandez Orta. Annette Fernandez Salgado. Devarius Trayvon Hickman. Kendra Siobhan Hood. Precious Sapria Hood. Deja Nakia Howard. Daisy Watto. Caleb Stone Hubbard. Brianna Tanisha Ho. Jasmine Unique Huntley. Hugh Con Nguyen. Tree Min Nguyen. Thomas Peter Izakovich. Caitlin Elizabeth Jackson. Anthony James Barraza. Bruno Jesus Jara De La Cruz. Jalen Marie Jennings. Ariel Jimenez. Derek Bernard Johnson. Jalen Sharon Johnson. Candace Johnson. Nadarius Johnson. Anya Joy Jones. Destiny Ray Jones. Natarian Sternell Jones. Alan Emmanuel Joseph. Nancy Juarez Herrera. Jonathan James Julius.
Amy Miriam Kamagate. Patravian Javon O'Neill Kennedy. Amelia Janaya Kennebrew. Brandy Marianne Knight. Charles Tommy Curran. Denise Laguna Negrete. Zane Jackson Lassiter. Ayad Shakir Lattimore. Ashley Lawrence. Flora Leopoldile Letrick. Davis Gray Letford. Nadia Danasia Dalia Lee. Evan Pierce Lehman. Ian Oliver Lynch Levitt. Jason Ernesto Linares. Geraldine Linares. Alondra Lissette Lopez. Tariq Lumpkin. Jessica Afi Amani Mack. Patrick Alexander Madrid. Corviana Amari Manigo. Akaya Shantia Martin. Ayana Asleem Martin. Evelyn Janet Martinez. Yanelis Matos Figueroa. Connor Liam McCage. Tanisha McGilvery. Destiny Lene McQueen. Aiden Mejia. Anna Kate Malasol. Jamson Avicelia Mendoza. Nia Simone Merritt. Tyrita Kiara Merritt. Aaron Hamilton Myers. Jared Jacob Miller. Peyton Thomas Mims. Sophia Louise Mitchell. Courtney Aisha Mitchum. Caroline McNeil Mobley. Daniel Mondragon. Evagain Mondragon. George William Monterola. Hassa Mu. Julian Ryan Moon. Marcel Jonathan Morgan. Alex Taylor Morris. Maddie Zakia Muckle. Avery Elise Mulfer. Vanessa Neto Munoz. Novana Korea Nash. Sophia Marie Newell. Min Phan Nguyen. Finn McHugh O'Neill. Eric Osario. Isaac M. Ostrom. Jaleel Otaloren. Eric Christian Owens. Ariana Maisha Parks. Jalea Brianne Parks. Rashina LaPortia Parks. Nicole Angela Pastor. Jatavius Jamal Dakeen Payne. Guadalupe Peraza. Herberto Peraza. Hannah Josephine Poling. Destiny Zakiria Pope. Xavier Zakis Powers. Joel Thomas Puthenporta.
Allison Danielle Ramirez. Israel Ramos Jr. Nicole Ramos. Lida Emmeline Ramsey. Avery Ray. Jordan Rashawn Raysor. Leonardo Reyes Jr. Wendy Isabel Reyna Cordoba. Mackenzie Amaya Rhodes. David Devon Richard V. Samia Rittenberry. Jaden Rittenberry. Julio Isai Rivera. Mariah Tamika Chantrice Rivers. Walter Raleigh Robinson III. Juan Luis Rodriguez. Dylan Alejandro Rodriguez Gonzalez. Marilyn Rodriguez Antunes. Joshua Kaston Royal. Isaiah Rucker. Carrie Bernard Rucker. Zion Elijah Rashad. Annabelle Sargent. Amelia Hunter Schofield. Jonathan Jaquan Sewell. Jordan David Schaffner. Samantha Ann Schaffner. Amaya Shearer. Tiffany Nobly Sierra. Elizabeth Silva Cervantes. Parker Mackenzie Sims. Sarah Sims. Tatiana Nakia Sims. William Ivor Scoba. Malcolm True Schuyler. Ian Ross Slutsky. And Travias Quavion Smith. Brittany Brianna Smith. Evan Thomas Smith. Jonathan Christopher Smith. Kalik Tashawn Alexander Smith. Richard Riley Smith III. Sandria Michelle Smith. Tayana Lanielle Smith. Tavaria Leanne Smith. Trinity Noelle Smith. Zaria Simone Smith. Brittany Elizabeth St. Pierre. Christopher Max Stapleton. Tamia Cherise Batavia Starks. DeAndre Deshaun Stembridge. Stevens. Collier Manning Stevens. Jalen Malik Stovall. Harvey Miles Sugiuchi. Edrin Demetrius Summerallen. Edwin Demetrius Summerhour Jr. Ha Min Ta. Maya Arion Taylor. Quavion Taiwan Teasley. Danelli Vargas, Martin Vega, Daniel Victoria DePaz, Maria Guadalupe Varelas Camacho, Katia Aylin Vogel, Fedrigas Jamar Walker, Frankia Michaela Walker, Alan Dixon Waller, Joshua Jermaine Walter, Kamisha DeErica Ward, DeAntoine Samuel Watkins, Alice Florence Hal Watson, Xavier Jarquez Watson, Nathan Angelo Weinmeister, AJ Wells, Maxwell Sean Wells, Chase Centurio Westbrook, Timothy Adam White, Hillary Wittenberry, Zavon Comantre Wilcox, Mykeria Shania Lanice Wilkinson, Nalida Rose Wiley, Takayla Monique Williams, Irina Nicole Williamson, Ada Riley Wilson, Natasha Michaela Wilson, Claire Elizabeth Whistler, Justice Tanisha Woodall, Joni Elizabeth Woods, Rodney Lamar Wright Jr., Kayshla Unique Young, Tiana Zane Young Newsom, Sebastian Salud Ibanez,
I now invite the senior class president, Ms. Anaya Willis, to the podium.
Good evening, everybody. Today is a day many of us have looked forward to with great excitement. With family and friends gathered, we celebrate all of the hard work we have done to get to this point of our lives. The turning of the tassel symbolizes the turn in the road of our lives and the new beginning we are now embracing. Class of 2019, please stand. Join me in the countdown and in the turning of your tassels and being recognized as graduates of the class of 2019. All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right, good evening. All right, listen up. Listen up, it is that time. It is time that we depart from this place. Listen, graduates, please stand. All right, listen up. This is specifically to the graduates. I want you to look around. In this Coliseum are a whole bunch of people who have supported you down through the years. Now, our job, hold it. Our job as educators is to train you. So I want you to thank all these people who came to be here with you. Go ahead, thank them. All right, if you've learned nothing else in these past 12 years, always be grateful for the people who have helped you to be where you are. You do know you did not get it by yourself. These people have been there with you. Now, to all of the other folk who are in the congregation, please stand. Okay, stand up. All right. Now. There's another ceremony. There's another ceremony that's coming up right after you. So I need you to look around your area and clean up all of your stuff that you carried with you. On your way out, keep on walking. You don't have to go home, but you gotta leave here. All right, let us go. Band, let's go.